Donald Trump refuses to sign G7 agreement before blasting Theresa May and Justin Trudeau. The president pulled out of the G7 agreement and then launched into a series of scathing and abusive tweets. Trump also insisted he would score his relationship with fellow world leaders 10 out of 10, but failed to name Theresa May in his list of counterparts. He said, "I would say that the level of relationships is a 10, we have a great relationship. Angela, Merkel, and Emmanuel, Macron, and Justin, Trudeau, I would say the relationship is a 10. He added, "The relationship that I've had with the leaders of these countries, I would really rate it, on a scale of 0 to 10, I would rate it a 10. That doesn't mean I agree with what they are doing, and they know very well that I don't." But when the president took to Twitter, he blasted the Canadian PM after Trudeau said he would not be pushed around in reference to Donald Trump's proposed trade tariffs. Donald Trump tweeted, "PM Justin Trudeau of Canada acted so meek and mild during our G7 meetings only to give a news conference after I left saying that U.S. tariffs were kind of insulting and he will not be pushed around. Very dishonest and weak. Our tariffs are in response to his of 270% on dairy." The tweets came after a tense day of G7 talks. Trump angered leaders by arriving late, ignoring the dress code and leaving early. The president ordered fresh tariffs on the car market. This meant the two-day meeting was a disaster. As he boarded a flight for Singapore for his historical meet with North Korea's Kim Jong-un, Trump tweeted, "Based on Justin's false statements at his news conference, and the fact that Canada is charging massive tariffs to our U.S. farmers, workers and companies, I have instructed our U.S. reps not to endorse the communique as we look at tariffs on automobiles flooding the U.S. market." In response to the rant, Trudeau's spokesman said, "The Prime Minister said nothing he hasn't said before, both in public and in private conversations with the President." It also emerged that May, Angela Merkel and Emmanuel Macron tried to talk Trump around tariffs, but failed. The president lashed out at EU states for treating the US like a piggy bank at everybody's robbing. He claims the US cannot lose a trade war with the EU,